Long Beach, Santa Barbara, and Fullerton. Paris Samaniego with the baton for Fullerton, and he gives the Titans a lead, but not by much. Malik Harness now running for the Beach in the white over black on the inside. And they touch off fairly evenly. Santa Barbara has Dion McCray, their outstanding quarter miler. Anthony Palumbo has the baton for the Beach. And clean exchanges. This is Michael Hull Littlejohn for the Beach. And it is going to be Long Beach with a sweep of the 4x100 relays. It looks like 40-83. Santa Barbara 41-17 and Fullerton 41-40. Look good.